multiple organ failure, resulting from the progression of colon cancer. The 24-hour wake was to start on Monday in Santos, where residents have been preparing to pay tribute to the man who made the city world famous.